Okay, we go. Hey, sir, sorry for the delay. So you going to a hotel in Pala? Another place. It's lucky for you, Pala has only one hotel still working. See that plane? You won't see any more very soon. It's probably the last one out of this country. Full of rich people. Only money and connections can get you up. Bloody idiot. Nobody follows the rules anymore.
Hey, mani panoli ambila, sir, kolinye.
I told him the plane's gone, but they don't believe me. Everyone thinks the big planes are coming back. Who can say anymore? Hey, look at that. I see something. You know so much to the fire. The spires like a virus, that thing. My brother, he has such a beautiful bungalow with a barn, three cattle. Hey, a rich man. A brush fire destroyed everything, and now he left the country. Yeah, he'll be dead.
This is Liberation Radio, speaking the truth for the truth seekers. And the truth is that your country needs you. Beware the evil APR Scorch. A plague has gripped our beauty.
They're not fans of the DJ. Maybe his music choices, who knows?
What about some of the melee checkpoint is all on
it? I mean, I'm Gumzana.
Where are you headed?
My passenger, driving him to the hotel in town.
You come from the airport?
Yes, sir, the airport. Gentlemen, you are posted here all day. On my way back, I grab some cold beer. You drink beer?
Yep, beer. We drink beer. Hurry up then. Move along.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I'll see you soon, sir. A lot of troops nowadays. It's okay, they keep to themselves most of the time. Don't let this concern you, just boys leading off steam, right? You remember how you.
Come on, 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 come on,
Everyone's trying to find a way out of the country. Only fools stay now. Fools and cab drivers. So good. You tired?
Target's presence in the state continues to be a destabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country and clear violation of the Joint Signatory Framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it, so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. What your old clients don't seem to understand is that they can't kill me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Nobody kills me. Nobody. I'm the one who decides who lives and who dies. Me. You know, there's a book I read a long time ago. Still think about it every day. It helps me understand life out here. The book talks about men, about what motivates them. Simple, really. A living being seeks above all else to discharge its strength. Life itself is will to power. Nothing else matters. So long.
Thank you. him, do let be. Bagana truck.
You're a mess, man. That business looks nasty. My name is Carbonell. I don't care what your name is. You're just the problem right now. Who are you working with? You got some of my guys killed at the hotel, you know that? So I think you work for me now. I've got a few errands for you, errand boy. Get on out here. Get yourself kitted up. There's ammo and meds for you. All right, listen up, Slick. The shit really hit the fan back in town. There was supposed to be a ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I work for a guy named Kakumba, local boss for the United Front. I've got all my decent guys out in the field trying to keep the APR from making a land grab. So that just leaves you to take care of the monkey work. First thing, I need to get that piece of shit coupe outside back on the road. You look like a vocational school dropout. Go out there and see if you can get the engine running. Try not to get distracted between the door and the car. You look like you're gonna drop dead any second. Guard!
Okay, good. Now that you're mobile, you think you can pull off a raid? The APR's got a forward position half a click south of here. If something bad happened to the shitheads manning that post, no one would ever know. Go take them out. just not too shabby. Okay, I've got another chore for you, but I can't have you falling down in the middle of it. Get some sleep, resupply, and be ready to go in a few. You'll be safe at that house. Man, I need you to scout out an APR stronghold further south of your position, an old lumber camp. I want to know what resources they got down there. There's a primo observation point marked on your map. Head there now. your intel. Not bad. You see the bricked up place? I hear the APR's got a hostage in there, some foreign national like you. Your new orders are to get in there and break him out. Finish up your recon if you think it'll help.
What the fuck is happening? Who are you? What the fuck is happening? Who are you? You do all this, where are guards? That is one very bad case of malaria. We'll split up for now, but later you'll find me at Mike's bar. I know a guy who can give you medicine, okay?
Evaluation of you. Guys that do good work for me get paid. Come on back up to the fishing pier and I'll cash you out.
Hey, you made it. All right. Okay, here's how it works around here. The only currency worth shit is rough diamonds. Don't accept paper money from anybody. I wouldn't wipe my ass with it. You do work for the UFLL, you get paid in stones. Now, one of my guys, not the sharpest blade in the set, picked up a case of diamonds and dropped them off here yesterday. He stuck them somewhere in camp and promptly got shot in the head back in town. Maybe you killed him. Anyway, if you want those rocks, go outside and find them. The case has a tracker you can home in on with your compass. If I were you, I'd go buy some medicine first. That malaria is nothing to screw around with. You'll probably have some luck over at Mike's bar. All those expat cabrones drink there. Get yourself healthy and come by the front's office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Get you hooked up. Hey, he's coming out. Hasta luego.